So you're looking at a bunch of items in a list and you want to put them all somewhere else. What do? I'm going to show you how to select a batch of items, files, pictures, whatever you want, and move them where you want. So I'll show you quickly how to do these for my more tech-savvy audience, and then I'll run through them a little slower for my beginners. There's some more basic ones and then some pro tips a little later on. The first option is to drag a box to select multiple items. That works on the desktop. It works nicely in the Photos app, and it also works in Finder windows. If you're in icon view, you can drag a box like this, and you can select chunks like that. The second option is to shift click. It works really well in Photos. You just click on the first one of the group that you want to highlight, and then shift click the last one of the group, and everything in between gets selected. It works like that. It works really well in emails. You click on one, and then shift click the last one in the group that you want to highlight. And it works like that in list view in the Finder. If you click on the first one and shift click the last. It works a little differently on the desktop. If you click and then shift click, it just adds more icons to the selection. And it does the same in icon view as well. The third option, it works everywhere and it's awesome. It's Command A for select all. It's under the edit menu, select all. If you just press Command A on the keyboard, everything gets selected, same in a folder in the Finder, Command A selects everything. In your email, you can do Command A to select everything in the list. And of course, works the same in Photos, Command A. The fourth option is a bit of a pro tip. Not many people know this one. When you're in list view in the Finder, you just drag vertically in the white space. And you can do that bottom up, you can do that top down. And it also works in column view as well. So now, I'm going to take a bit of a slower run through these and explain them a little better, but those are the best and fastest options for you. So dragging a box, you can go from whatever corner you want. You just click and hold with the mouse and then drag, and you can go from top left, or you can go from bottom right and up like this. You can also go from the middle. This one does not work in email. If you click and drag one, then it will actually, or try to drag a box, it will just move that message. It does work in the Photos app, but you need to make sure that you get the white space in between the photos. So you just click and drag like this, and you can select a box like that. Shift click, you just click on one, just a regular click on the first one, and then hold the shift key and click on the last one in the batch that you want to select, and then you just let go of the shift key. Now these are selected and you can drag them wherever you want. Same in email, if you click on one to highlight that and then shift click on the last one in that batch, then you can drag these and put it wherever you want. Command A is something that you don't need to use the keyboard command for. You can just go edit, select all. But if you want to get comfortable with keyboard commands, it's this one here, Command A. Hold the Command key on the keyboard and press A to select those. Works really well for email. You can just do Command A. It's a little dangerous because this is now every single email in your inbox. So if you hit the delete key, you would delete everything from in here. Same with photos. If you have tens of thousands of photos and you do Command A, it will select all of them. So you just want to be careful with what you do after you've selected all of these. The dragging vertically in the Finder lists, that's a cool one and it's handy for selecting batches, but you just need to make sure that you are dragging in between the name and the date. So you fairly quickly click and drag vertically like this. I'm just clicking in the middle here and then immediately dragging the mouse down. So try that a few times and you'll get used to it. When you want to deselect individual items from the selection that you've made, command clicking is the way to do that. And if you just keep holding the command key on the keyboard, you can select and deselect individual items. Like if I want to select only the folders in this folder, now these folders have been selected. A cool tip that you can do from this point is you can say File, New Folder with Selection, and it will move all of those folders into another folder. So, organized. And so all of those folders have now moved into this subfolder. So it's a quick way to select a batch and individually deselect specific items and reselect those if you want to.
Boom! Mac Epiphany.
If that blew your mind and you want more, get the best of the best from macinhome.com/shortcuts.
Select a batch of files or folders. I'm gonna show you how to select a batch of things, of items. Batch. I'm gonna show you how to select a batch.